His carnal grace, Jesus alivio. Discrimination, the unjust or prejudicial treatment of different categories of people or things, especially on the grounds of race, age, or sex. It is recognition and understanding of the difference between the things and another. Discrimination also is the act of making unjustified distinctions between human beings based on the groups, classes, or other categories which they are perceived to belong. People may be discriminated on the basis of race, gender, age, religion, or sexual orientation, as well as other categories. I also experienced a kind of discrimination. Since I was elementary and high school, in my race, my status of life, my age, my gender, that I am a female, I am a girl, a woman, even my ability to do things, I am discriminated. But all of that changed me. Being discriminated don't stop me to have a goal, have a dreams, and I show what I can do. Being different is what you can show them that you are unique. And whatever life you have it to pursue things that you make yourself successful in life. Always remember, you need a strong belief in God. Even you have struggles, problems, and challenges, have faith in God. And be yourself, have patience, acceptance, and have a goal that you can achieve someday. And don't forget to be more open-minded about people who are different than ourselves. Thank you, everyone.